This story is about the water snake who ate the children. One day the families were sitting around the fire and the children were hungry, and the old man said to the old lady to look for food. The children were screaming for food and the water snake got real wild and came to the camp and ate the children. The old lady was looking for them. The water snake came towards her and she ran away